Because this week we only have one paper.
There's one more paper to go.
We finish our 5 papers. Pujuang 5 paper.
I've just been going through motion, back and forth like an ocean. I am a fraud, I am the open and nobody noticed. Bang chest in the morning, head out in the night. Dreamless if I want it, strike up with a light. Chasing that sunset, that's more my tempo. That's more my tempo.
Honestly, it was not the easiest for me, but thank God I have these people I call family. Thank you to everyone who was there. Thank you for always wanting to see me grow, and I hope good things are only coming your way. See you.
I have just printed out my last assignment for this semester. I hope you didn't see my IC. And I like this song, by the way. So actually, I'm not really that finished because tomorrow is my last like final assessment, which is the presentation with my lecturer. All of my classmates have finished theirs today, but due to certain circumstances, my team and I are going to present our product tomorrow, and that's the only thing I will be anticipating for this week. But to sum all of it up, I cannot believe that we have finished all of our assignments. The thing about all of these assignments is that it's not easy. I just wanted to say that it's not easy. Last night I slept around 3 to finish my writing, and some of you would have said, why don't I finish it up earlier? What if I don't procrastinate? But at times it's the last minute pressure for me. And before I end this video, I just wanted to say thank you to who I was before my assignments. Thank you for trying your best in your assignments this semester. Even though I always say jumpa atas stage, dekan, tapi that is not really the end goal. That is only just a byproduct. If I get good marks, that's a byproduct. The most important thing is that I really tried my best semester despite all of my circumstances. And that is the only thing that matters. This is a vlog, bruh.
What?
Mau join ga?
Wish the open.
Okay, that is all for today's video.
Hello everyone, this is actually a very eventful moment for us.
It was very good.
I think I need to point out the fact that we're here to watch our new friends. And I'm so proud of her, I think I'm going to cry. No, because you need to understand, the things that she said just now were exactly the words that I hope she received the same time. I hope the same thing that she said today were being said to her during the last drama, and it would have been, you know, like she would have been with us last drama. So that's why it's really sad. Yeah, but it was fun.
Nice. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Oh!
1, 2, 3, okay. Pusing belakang, tangkap belakang. 1, 2, 3.